Okay, so this is how you start up your Newline touchscreen. First thing you're going to do is you're going to look over here and make sure your power's on. The red button, you just push the red button, and it's going to start up, hopefully. Sometimes it won't start up. If you go to a straight black screen, you have to unplug your Newline and plug it back in, and then it works fine. Okay, so this is it starting up, of course. And there's my black screen that I was talking about. So I'm glad that came up. And here it comes. Now we're going to go press start. And this is your menu for getting to casting your computer. So the first thing you want to do is you want to tap on screen sharing. And as you can see, it's going through the internet to do that. And when it starts up, it's creating a session. Now, what you need to be aware of is this number right here. This is the number you're going to have to enter on your computer to cast your computer to the screen. So it's awaiting connections because nobody has joined yet. So what you need to do is you need to go over to your device. And on your desktop, you're going to see your Display Note app, which is right over here in this corner. You'll open that up. And the first thing it's going to ask for is that session ID, which is 862584. Okay, and I put it in there. Then you need to put in a name, and I'm just going to put my initials. That's all you have to do. And then click Connect. Okay. And when it does that, this screen comes up, and you're going to share your screen. And as you can see up on the Newline board, there's my screen. I have cast my screen. You can control this two ways. You can control it from your laptop, or you can control it from the screen itself. As you can see, my finger moves the little mouse around here, just like if I was using my mouse on my computer. And I can open things up from here. For example, open up a document, double tap, opens a document, and it works just like your computer does.